Max, thank you. Honolulu police are investigating a crash that left two motorcyclists hospitalized. It happened just before midnight in Nānākuli. According to police, a 27-year-old man was heading west on Farrington Highway when he disregarded the red light and crashed into another motorcyclist. Police say the man was thrown onto the roadway and was taken to the hospital in serious condition, which later changed to critical. The other driver was hospitalized in good condition. Police believe speed played a role in the crash.